Hey you guys, come on into my kitchen. I'm gonna show you an easy recipe on how I make my beef, turkey, and chicken taco meat. Follow me into the kitchen and watch me prepare, and you see how easy it is to make this recipe. These are the seasonings, seasoned as per your taste. The mayo that you're gonna use on the chicken and the turkey is for good old moistness. And that's what you wanna make sure you don't forget to add.
got the turkey. Chicken.
Thank you.
ground beef.
Now, if you didn't know this, I'm going to show you guys a quick tip on how to get the grease out of the pan without having to strain it. Get you some absorbent napkins. Yeah. And you're going to take all your meat and pull it to one side. Once you get all your meat pulled to the one side, tip your pan, put your napkin down there, and all that oil is going to go into that napkin. Oh, yeah. Easy peasy. That's a quick tip from Promo STK. If you didn't already know. All right, so you guys can add your taco seasoning, additional taco seasoning at this time. Just pour some in there, mix it around. If you need additional taco seasoning flavor, otherwise just remember to put it in your meat when you're stir-frying it on the skillet. What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Shala
and Frank.
Come on over and check out our channel, Promo SDK Reality TV, Husband and Wife, where we eat good in the neighborhood. We're a mukbang eating show, cooking and recipes, especially soul food, pranks on Frank. Oh, y'all go check it out. Challenges, vlogs, comedy skits, short videos, and TikTok. So come on and become our baby today. Subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Instagram, Promo SDK, or you can also go to any of our social sites and find us under Promo SDK. We can't wait to see you. We can't wait to meet you, so come on over.